Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to ESPN Cricket Info. Come into my parlour with me, Anu Menon. It's a show where we talk to some of our favourite cricketers, put them on the spot, ask them tough questions and generally get to know them a bit better. On today's episode, we have Tentenang, Ajit Agarkar. How are you, Ajit?
Very good, Anu. Thank you for having me.
Are you ready, Ajit?
Not really, but I don't have a choice.
This is true. He's choiceless. So this is how it works, okay? We have three segments and we go segment by segment. And we tell Ajit how he's doing along the way. Because it's important, na? Feedback. Right. So the first segment is the blunt cut. Okay, Ajit, so the blunt cut is our version of the rapid fire. So obviously, Ajit has to be rapid. You can't take more than 3-4 seconds, okay? I mean, not that I have a timer and not that I'll hold you to it, but you'll fall a little in my eyes, Ajit, if you take longer. Okay? All right. Are you ready?
Very much. You think
playing for India was tough, Ajit? Wait till you hear my questions. Okay, question number one. Complete the following sentence. A century at Lord's is...
a dream come true.
Okay. Little Mr. India answer. So sweet.
Yeah.
Okay. Two. Have you ever mentioned your Lord century to Sachin when you meet? When you meet him, do you go, you didn't get it, I did. Do you?
No, he's too good a friend.
Okay.
Would be a bit embarrassing.
Okay. One former India teammate that you are always still in touch with?
Zaheer Khan.
Zaheer Khan. Is he your BFF?
He's a close friend, yes.
He's a close friend. Okay. Now, give me the full forms of these millennial terms. Okay? YOLO. Like Y-O-L-O. YOLO.
I haven't got a clue.
Oh, no. Okay. BFF.
Best friends forever.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Bae.
Oh, I know what it means. I don't know what the full form is.
What does it mean, Ajit?
Friend, close friend, boyfriend, girlfriend.
Okay. FOMO.
Fear of missing out.
Do you suffer from FOMO?
Lots of times.
Okay. So, now, I just want to say YOLO is you only live once.
Oh.
Okay? Yes, BFF is best friend forever. Bae is before anyone else.
Oh, okay.
Yes, and FOMO, of course, yeah. You suffer from. Who, according to you, is the most overrated sportsperson in the world?
No sportsman's overrated.
Nice. Okay. What's your all-time favorite sports movie?
Sports movie? I recently watched Pele, but I quite enjoyed watching Remember the Titans.
Yeah, my favorite.
Yeah.
Same here. Yeah. That and Chakde. Okay. But this isn't about me, guys. Okay. What's the toughest part about being retired from the game?
Miss being in a dressing room. I miss having fun with the guys.
Yeah.
Don't miss running into bowl.
Okay. A batsman from the bygone era that you would have loved to bowl to?
Viv Richards. I'm not sure I would have loved to bowl to, but it would have been fun bowling to.
Fine. Okay. Are you your family's favourite cricketer?
Well, I'd hope so. I'd hope so.
I like mean, your parents are your Sachin actually is our favourite.
I haven't asked them the question, I just assumed it.
Well, tonight over dinner.
Yeah.
Okay. One skill that playing golf has taught you that cricket hasn't managed to?
Yeah, patience, I think. That's a wrong word actually. I don't know. I kind of got frustrated when I played cricket at myself. I still get frustrated when I play golf at myself.
So maybe the problem is
at least there were 10 other guys helping me in cricket.
This is true. Yeah.
Golf I had to deal with it myself. So that's probably the thing that it's taught me.
Okay. So that was the end of the first round.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sweating? Like, do you need...
Very much.
Yeah, do you need a little powder?
I thought that was the end of it.
No. Two more rounds to go. The next round is the makeover. Okay, so the makeover is a round where I ask questions that are based on hypothetical situations. Okay, and Ajit has to tackle that. Are you ready? Now, first question of the makeover. If you weren't a cricketer, what would you have been?
I haven't got a clue. I don't think I could have done anything else.
Really?
Yep. When you start playing when you're 11 or 12, I don't think you've had a chance to... Hopefully something in sport.
Yeah.
I would have liked to say a golfer. But didn't have a clue about golf at that point, so...
Yeah, I was thinking more like M.F. Hussain. Just Okay. One cricket game you wish you had witnessed live?
I think India winning the 83 World Cup would have been nice to watch that, actually.
Yeah.
Even watching the pictures now, gives you goosebumps.
Yeah, it does?
Yeah, it's a great moment in Indian cricket.
It is. Okay. If stranded on an island, would you carry a golf ball or a cricket ball?
A golf ball, for sure.
Oh, I see.
Now.
You've changed sides, have you? Oh, okay. If you had to choose an actor to play Ajit Agarkar in your biopic, who would you choose?
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Putting me on a proper spot, is it? Been a big fan of Amitabh Bachchan, always. Yeah, Ajit, boring answer.
Like,
sorry.
Ajit, like, how? I mean, no makeup in the world. Just, it's
correct.
Not possible.
None of them would.
It's
none of them would.
I mean, yeah. Also, you'd have to work on that voice so much. Okay. If you had one superpower, what would it be?
Could transport myself to wherever I need to go. Takes me about an hour and a half to drive here. Would have been nice.
I like how you've kept your superpower within, like, it's an attainable goal.
Yeah.
Like, no, just traffic ka problem hai actually.
Yeah.
Not poverty, world peace and all. Just keep it. Yeah. Dimit, it's very good. Well done. Well done.
Thank you.
That was the end of that round.
Oh,
do you feel
good.
Better about it?
Oh,
yeah.
Relieved.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it's final stretch now. Home stretch. Okay, our last and final segment is called The Mirror. Okay, for The Mirror, I'm going to be asking Ajit some deep questions that would require some amount of soul searching and introspection so we get to know the man that he is inside. Okay, Ajit, are you ready? Do you notice the tone change?
Yeah.
Like, it's okay. One trait about yourself that you are proud of?
Quite resilient. Enjoy my work ethics.
Okay. One trait of yours that you are not so proud of?
Could be a bit more patient. Impatient.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. One word that defines Ajit Agarkar?
Bowler.
I like the simplicity and the brevity. Okay. A piece of advice you would love to give your 16-year-old self?
Forgotten what I was at 16. I think be a little bit more braver, or maybe don't leave batting, keep batting. Bowling is hard work.
Ajit Agarkar, how do you think you did?
I was pretty okay, maybe not as entertaining as
I think you did very well. I sadly have to inform you of the fact that we have no hamper to give you.
Oh.
But you always have our good wishes and blessings, now and forever. And
that's all I need.
Yeah. But I also want to leave you on this very important note. There is a Kenyan proverb that says, when two elephants fight, the only thing that gets hurt is the grass. It's food for thought. Thank you very much, Ajit Agarkar.
Been a pleasure.
Yeah. Such a sport he's been. No pun intended. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we will see you next time with some other cricketer. Who's that going to be? Who knows? We like to keep you guessing. This is Anu Menon signing off. Toodles!